You know, in Proverbs 18, it says, death and life are in the power of the tongue. Yeah. With your mouth, you have the power to create life, to talk, speak positive things into people's lives. And you also have the power of death, to tear people down and destroy lives, to put negative thoughts in people's minds. And it can ruin lives. It can ruin your job. It says, death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof.